What about in the creation of dishes? How involved are you in that when the menu changes each season?
Creativity is the sous chef and myself. We work collectively to build the dish in the style of Le Bernardin. But at the end of the day, the last stamp comes from me.
And how long does it typically take for a dish to come from like the initial idea to where it's ready to go on the menu?
Most of the time is about 3-4 weeks, a month,
oh, wow.
2 months. We have a dish right now on the menu that took us 20 years.
Shut up, really? What is the dish?
It was a stuffed calamari, and I could never get the stuffing cooked properly, and the calamari not overcooked. Okay. Finally, we decided to pre-cook the stuffing a little bit. Instead of using American calamari, using Spanish calamari, because that Spanish one is much tender.
Wow. But then you need like the craftsmanship to actually pull off the dishes. It's one thing to come up with the ideas, it's another thing to execute them.
They seem to be fairly simple, but it's a lot of technique and a lot of thoughts and a lot of steps. And sometimes we have one cook who just does that dish.
Just that, wow, all day.
That's it.